camera. You know how to get the camo, bro?
What?
Camo.
What
camo? Animated camo.
Which one?
The new one that just came out.
Oh, what color?
The Arctic, it's like red.
Oh, shit, you need to go to the Dark Eater. And you need to beat the Dark Eater.
Can you help me?
Oh, listen, I can't. Because we need Timos 6.
I thought you just could do.
No, hell no. This is not a regular. This is not a regular. What do you call it? It's not a regular. Dark Eater. This is the state in a stable rift. Yeah, you have to survive 5 rounds and kill a bunch of
Yeah, but there's like a new one shot fucking gun that kills everything in one shot.
No, they just nerfed it.
They nerfed it?
Yep. The sculpture, you can fly all over to the top and then you come down again and then you fly up and then down again.
I don't have a sculpture.
And then you kill the boss. But they just nerf it, so.
Where do I get sculptures from? Where do I get that?
You need to get some contract.
What are you doing? You guys grinding for camos?
Just trying to finish my weekly challenge so I can get the hammer.
You don't play Warzone?
I'll play everything.
Damn, you're sending them dudes. Damn. Just get the camo, bro.
Yeah, listen, you don't even have a gold armor.
How do I get gold armor?
Oh, listen, to get the gold armor, you have to go to a Dark Eater. You have to be pack 3. You have to have the gold armor. You have to have a blade, the Aether blade. I mean, you have to go basically like you're going to the red zone. I'm telling you, it's insane. I went there like 7 times and I only made it once. I died 6 times. Yep, I'm telling you, it's crazy insane. The first round, you have to kill...
You need the grenade launcher.
No, they nerfed that. Listen, to go there, you need... The first round, you're gonna kill about 100 zombies. So if it's a team of 6, it's gonna be like 600 zombies. And then the boss. Yep, listen, whenever you got a chance, Google it. And put a stable rift so you can see what I'm talking about. I don't know why they make it so hard. And then you have to open it. It's not about that. You have to go and do the contract so you can, basically, you have to look for the pedestals. Once you find the pedestals, you have to go and activate them. If it say ice, you have to use ice. If it says napalm, you have to use napalm.
double points.
Buddy, what happened? You die?
Marking extraction zone.
Thank you.
valuable here. I'll get you up. Turn!
Fletcher's outfitted a stronghold nearby. Expect increased enemy movement in your AO.
Deadbolt actual, we're headed home.